people.
And I want that savage raiding emoji in my Discord.
It's you gotta get it.
I just noticed it.
We don't have it.
I know. I like to pretend that I have nitro.
Yeah, I'm not that cool.
Neither is Koi.
So we're just doing 2 hours straight tonight?
2 hours straight. No one even gets a bathroom break. The bird. Now? At least it was the sky bird.
Thank you.
Nice job on that. Falling sand spots. North, south. Thanks, healers. Middle for birds. And Tetra. Look at three. Go to one.
That was bad.
anti-feet.
You will know my rage.
Box. One. Two. Three. Four. One to one, two's the bill. Someone's got to take the death on that. 1-3 switch. 2-4 switch.
Tetra was being stored.
Story, Tetra. Snake and Tetra.
Out of my sight.
Hurry, we're done.
Oops, is that all good? Remember?
Oh, I should not be here.
No. Alright, going for a round two.
Snake.
Yeah, Snake. Back up.
Get into positions.
You are prey to be consumed.
Counterclockwise.
Go ahead.
Somebody forget to freeze a snake or something? Or what happened there?
I am not sure. But, we died. So I'm not,
petrified and stays for that. Okay.
Okay. I don't fully understand that mechanic yet. I just know that that beginning part, we all have a different clock spots, pretty much.
Yeah.
And when our petrified beam comes out, we just face it at the closest one to us.
Yeah. Yeah. You just do whatever one's closest to you, so just watch your timer to know when to do it. Otherwise, then, you're staying put in the exact same spot that you started at, basically, for that
and then
part.
Once that's done, he summons dudes to do a line AoE and take out two of the snakes, right?
Yep. And then we will resolve around the last two snakes, which we'll need to have somebody will be going to the far side of the snake to line of sight to petrify while the rest of the team stacks up on the other side of said snake to do the group stack.
So, okay, that's the person with the orange circle. They go on the outside in line of sight.
I think that's what the debuff
and
is.
And then the person with the more colorful snake groups up.
It's like a full party stack, but you have to basically, like, surround the snake with, you know, the person with line of sight being on the opposite side.
Full party or light party?
Well, yeah, I mean light party is what I meant, yeah, sorry.
Mm.
What I meant by full was the full four of that group, sorry.
Yeah, not
there. Yeah.
Just making sure.
Yeah.
And when you're doing our typical light parties.
Yep. So okay. We would basically do we'd probably do the same priority setup where it's like if there's like a snake north and south, we would have group one go north, group two would take the south one, maybe. If we want to keep that consistent.
Well, group one is north and west.
Yeah, and then group two would prioritize south or east, depending on what order they show up as.
Is there a potential swap?
I don't think so. There might be.
There is.
I'm not sure how to tell it, though, because I haven't really looked at it that closely.
Well, it's if two people from the same light party have the same marker, they need to swap. But just to clarify, I don't think we're doing northwest priority. We're doing up to down priority.
Oh,
like
we still doing
A
that?
Through
with
D.
The, okay. Yep, okay.
Right?
I guess, yeah, so if we have group, to swap it, we could do it that way.
My group would be 4D, 3C, so on, and yours would be A1, B2, mm-hmm. so on. Cool, okay.
Yeah, we can do that, yeah.
I think essentially it would kind of pan out to be similar anyway to doing
it. It would,
priority.
Yeah.
It's slightly different, but it'd be basically the same idea, so yeah, that'll be fine to stick with that for that.
I'll just store that in the snake section of my brain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, keeping the order consistent for that, too, would probably help for both of them, so. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, Spell, so.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, they can't be diagonal.
Okay.
So do you want to do it like the north, south, east, west priority how we would normally do it instead, or?
Yeah, so then my group will be northwest.
Okay. Cool.
You have a snake one and snake two priority in your brain.
Listen, we haven't gotten that far yet. A few more wrinkles.
Rest eternal in the dark depths of this prison.
I
think
okay,
it's Tetra.
Thank you.
Leave not for that.
Tetra Bird. Now.
Praying before a god. I think I'm two. So I'm the person here. Okay.
1-3 switch. 2-4 switch. That was a nice guess.
I just had to look to see if there's only one person in the middle because I was like, that's gotta be my number then.
Well, I also wonder if I was 2 or 3.
As long as you know that you're alive.
Print show is great.
East West. DPS in. Snakes, so we're going to do corners and flame vipers.
I'm not three. Sure how you died.
Go to 1.
I'm very dead. Are you just getting out of the healing range before that comes out or something? Or... What's going on here?
Did Hayes get healed? Anti-snake, back off.
What do you got against snakes, man?
A lot. I've learned about so many of them.
You are prey to be consumed.
Including the sky snake.
Counterclockwise.
Look away.
Alias, why?
Look away.
It worked. Listen, my brain only remembers one thing. Snake number one.
That's what my brain's here for. Snake number two. Throwing out the... Next one will be Octa, whatever it is. Snake. Octa Snake.
Out of my sight.
Okay, Centaur. And I feed again.
You will know my rage.
Crush, get away. Do not be north.
Ooh, that bridge is fire.
Storing Tetra.
So we'll be up against the wall.
Crushed underfoot.
This way. We got stacks wrong here, I think.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, great. Don't love that one.
That was going pretty good, though.
No, it's been nice and smooth.
At least we saw the two mechanics that we need to work on.
Dude, kid. So no brakes, man.
We're just gonna have to break his legs for it.
No problem. Amen, brother.
I was just about to do that. You were taking way too long, mister.
I'm sorry.
Are you?
Not at all.
Rest eternal, the dark depths of this prison.
Petra. Petra Bird. Tips. East West. Tank Healer's in. Snakes, corners. Flame Batters. Look at three. Two's in the middle. Next one was what? Tetra? Okay. Bird in.
Holy shit.
Two a snake.
Behold the fruits of sacrifice.
Yep, back up. Okay, remember, go to your spot. Be inside the white lines a little bit, so you don't get clipped.
Remember, you can use those markers as a rough guideline as to where you stand.
Make sure you dodge this.
Counterclockwise.
Dodge it now. Oh, I got it.
This mechanic's never gone on long enough for me to actually do my gaze. I always die from somebody else first.
I know. Where are you guys facing to not get hit by the gaze?
The gap in between. Like, so,
Face away. Like, towards the outer edge of the arena.
Yeah, like, yeah, so example, say I'm standing here and the snake's here. I point looking in this way. If it's on the sea area, I look that way.
You'd be... I was right on the line over here too, and I stayed alive.
I guess maybe I got turned around when using the skill. That's what
probably.
I've been doing.
Yeah, you might have just got GCB ticked there.
Greedy motherfucker.
Snake.
Out of my sight. Behold the fruits of sacrifice.
That arm, like a...
That was a really annoying time for my game to start lagging.
Oh, we did it.
I'm not sure how, but we'll make it.
Thanks, healers. Birds, we're gonna stay in the middle and the tetra. I get three. Go to one.
Oh, my strike didn't pop. I don't know how that worked for me. Oh.
Anyone else?
Yeah.
Fulgent flame, my servant's ride. Hot to burn.
Let's sink sorrow into your heart.
Your wallet.
Yeah, I definitely felt the confusion there because I was looking at both of the south ones and they both lit up, and then I had to take a second to go, oh yeah, I need to go north.
Yeah, sometimes you go north.
Yeah. I didn't vote too early. We'll find out.
I think you did.
Oh.
Oh. I didn't.
That was very lucky.
That was.
I just, like, went through the rotation as usual, and I'm like, I think I hit it around here. It was like, uh-oh.
Anti-feet. A little too much muscle memory.
A little too much.
One, two, three, four. One to one, two's middle. One, three, two, four.
Oh,
all saves.
Not but ash in your way.
East west. DPS in. Hurts. Petra. Get three. Go to four.
I shall see my wish fulfilled.
If they aren't. Back up.
There's my punishment. Thank you, kid.
What timing?
I got a cool pose, right. At least. Yeah.
Give me a second here.
I'll give you two. Say for the most part, at least the runs tonight have been pretty good. Not the best, but we've had a couple of good ones already, so. But pretty happy with that. I'm a little concerned with getting a new healer and having to get them caught up in everything we're doing. So we'll see how that goes when that happens.
Just me.
Out of my sight.
Clockwise.
Look away. Look away again.
Your
think I like getting this pattern the most because I think we get extra mitigation.
Yeah, I also like this one the most. Like, snakes harder, so I like getting out of the way.
Yeah.
Throw us out. DPS in. Birds. Flame Vipers. In and Flame Vipers.
Oops. Okay, you didn't die. Nice.
Look at three. Go to one. He was throwing Tetra, right?
Yep.
Okay, Snake Tetra.
Come over here, boy. Oh no! Oh, I forgot my mitigation shit, sorry. Probably didn't help.
Everyone's dead.
Yeah.
Real food or game food?
Or both.
Or chthonic vents. What was I gonna say? We still have to resolve it with our group priority, right?
For the last one? I
yeah.
mean, it doesn't need to be. It just makes it easier for positioning for the conceptual that was going to get resolved.
Gotcha, yeah.
So, like, because there I went to where group two would normally go, and Koi was with you guys, so I had to sprint all the way to him. I got there. Like, there's enough time to do it.
Mm.
So, it's recoverable. But, yeah, it definitely makes it easier if you're able to get to it. But if not, not the end of the world. It mostly matters for the second one, just because of that one thing going off.
Was real life food.
Hmm. tacos. Where's ours?
Snake.
Out of my sight. Behold the fruits of sacrifice.
That beat. West. DPS in. Snakes. Corner Tetra. Look at three. Go to four.
I turned the wrong way, I'm sorry. That's gonna be a failure on my part. Yeah. I fucked up my order of operations there.
Were you looking at the wrong group?
No, I just turned at the wrong times. I did like basically my like GCDs and turning and shit in the opposite order that I was thinking of doing them. So that ended up just fucking me over horribly.
When your hands don't listen to your brain.
Yeah. was one of those moments.
Looked away.
Looked away
again.
Whoa. Well, I mean, Kit got his.
No, I was at fault there, but that's cool.
I thought that was gonna work out, not gonna lie.
I also thought so until I saw the cool people do.
I like how barely got people with the corner of the cone too. Like that
I'm
was
still
as
trying to
tight
figure
as
out
could
how
be.
You hit that angle that you hit your snake and also got us too.
I had a clear shot of what happened there. It was very impressive.
Look, okay. Taco Wednesday was a mistake.
I thought you were just practicing for the line of sight thing later.
No. This isn't like Cheeseburger Thursday. It doesn't work.
Good old Cheeseburger Thursday.
Favorite kind of day.
I don't know if everybody even knows about it, so we'll have to post it tomorrow in the Discord.
Mm-hmm. Breast eternal in the dark depths of this prison.
Wait, what was it?
Octa.
Octa.
Okay.
All we heard was duh.
Damn it.
Duh.
Better than ruh.
Ruh.
Bird. Octa bird. now.
I should have been snapshotted there. I'm lucky as hell.
I started popping sprint there because I'm sick of the bullshit.
Good idea.
No more snapshotting.
You will know my rage. One, two, three, four. One, one, two middle. One, three. Two, four. DPSN. Bird. Tetra. Center Tetra. Look at three. Go to one. Restored Tetra, by the way.
Wanted to die.
Hardcaster has on Koi.
Behold the fruits of sacrifice.
Alright, Centaur 2. And I beat.
You will know my rage.
Impact, go to north.
You fell north.
Oh, sorry.
Tetra.
Shit. Tetra. That was on me.
Is it clear?
Rudo, no.
What do I do now?
Alright.
Healer LB.
Bro, that is so fast.
I got disoriented where that pushback was gonna be, so I completely forgot.
Yeah.
It does happen way too fast.
That was so fast. My brain cannot process all of that.
We'll definitely have to pop sprint there, I think.
Definitely.
Yeah, I'll probably pop it while we're resolving Octo or Tetra. But,
by the time I realized everybody went south, too late.
That was one of those call-outs. I saw what was going on, so I just ignored what he said. But I, yeah, he definitely, that was the wrong direction.
Well, impact is knocked back. Got it.
Yep. Side of this arena before. Just like tubes going everywhere.
Yeah.
I want to see what it looks like for phase two.
More tubes.
Don't you die over there?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Don't even worry about it.
Next time, just go to the wrong spot.
Don't even worry about it.
Anti-feet.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Oh my god.
One. Two. Three. Two's middle, everyone else wall.
Fucking Yoshi P, man, fix your servers! I hit Surecast and it just decided not to go off.
Yeah.
Like, I saw it, like, press on my hotbar and it just didn't fucking activate.
The game be like that.
Because Yoshi P said I don't get to play the game.
Right, that pull was fake anyway, it didn't happen.
Yeah.
Rest eternal in the dark depths of this prison.
Petra! Petra Bird. Now. East West. DPS middle. Snakes. Flame Vipers. Corner Flame Viper. Look at three. Go to one.
I was gonna say, somebody forgot mid there, because I can't do it when we get that pattern, because I gotta save it for this next thing.
that was me, I just did not hit the button.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, shit hurts.
Octa.
We should just go along with me. I don't know if we're gonna survive it.
You can survive it.
Be interesting.
I mean, we can, but. Not really saying much.
My bet on the mid there, that's insane.
Yeah, for that pattern, I technically don't have a mid, but sometimes I can get away with it. I don't know. Because that pattern, puts...
GG.
Alias, me too, man.
I alt-tabbed and then I click on the window. Right clicking the boss.
Yeah, This was just like 1v1 me, bro.
I could save some of my mitt, because like I usually use one form of mitt, so like casters like won't die to like the poison drop sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Cause like I've definitely died to that, like unmitigated, which is kinda cringe, but
I mean, yeah. I think we would have been fine, yeah, it's just Peep forgot to hit his button was all.
Yeah, we probably would have been fine.
Cause yeah, it's just
how much
if we get
do we need would my 10% save us?
I mean, we've been fine before. It's just we had to make sure everybody's hitting their buttons was all.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. But I use it on feet, and then don't normally need to use mine on snake, so I can save it for that if that helps.
Yeah, I was going to say, I think feet's definitely where it's most needed for sure, so I don't know where else you would be able to use it depending on patterns. Because, yeah, for me, it's just if we get Snake first, I can use Heart of Light on Ectothermos, but if it's Snake second, I can't, because I got to save it for the full fourfold proximity thing.
Okay. I'll use my second mitt there if it's the first.
Okay.
Did you have me map there?
Savelle, I literally messaged you about that.
Just because I wasn't paying attention.
I think it was
Octa. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I definitely heard you say something. Tough. My brain just did not process it.
Usually it happens when I talk the bird.
That's a white.
It's just the turn.
Just keep backing up.
Backing up. Do you think the ancients
Hello?
Creations is make
these my...
Probably G, I wouldn't know.
A good action pose.
That is a compelling question.
Hold on,
let me... What are you doing this time, mister?
Are we good?
Waiting for the return of the double auto KO.
Hey, you can take it if you want.
Yeah, a little earlier.
Watch the snake. Now,
out of my sight.
Counterclockwise.
Look away. Look away.
That barely
snapshot on the
Yeah,
I saw the cone go the wrong way.
I think it was yours.
I ran over to the snake and it was still okay.
Yeah, like I turned around, I was like, okay, where's my cone?
Bird. Look away. Look away. Nicely done. East West. Thanks, he loses it. Birds, middle. Flame Vipers. Nice. Look at three. Go to four. Storing out the
perish in flame generation. Go forth and shake your boundless
hunger. Octa. Bird Octa.
Y'all forgetting what a bird does, apparently.
I have a hard time telling which way it's gonna go.
That's, yeah. I think it's always from north to south. Like, it's always in the middle. If that helps at all.
Yeah, it does.
Okay. Minutes-ish left on the lockout.
Yep, yeah, so we'll just run that.
Rest eternal in the dark depths of this prison.
A little slow on that Voke, I guess.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah. The one time I started getting comfy and waiting to do my shirk, so you had proper aggro.
Back up.
Sorry,
I just got distracted.
It's all good. Don't worry about it.
Quick swap. It is counterclockwise.
Look away. Look away.
Ah, oh, for frig's sake. <Let's>... Yeah, that one was on me.
Tetris name? Give it now. Oh, I'm sorry, Elias.
I got the that you move forward.
Alright, let's not kill Ren this time.
Yeah, I was gonna say, is he gonna go for the two for here?
I'm gonna kill one person per rock.
Ah, okay.
Get that arm back up.
Okay, that one I felt like I shouldn't have gotten away with.
Oh
it,
my
and
god!
I did.
Bless you, and also, BRB again. I'm so sorry.
Busy, man.
I somehow convinced myself there that I had the poison drop. Tried the glare.
That's amazing. I always hate getting the glare.
I actually prefer the glare because the acid drop almost kills me every time.
Oh yeah, I guess because it doesn't matter for me for the damage, but also with the glare, I usually have to either like eat some downtime without, you know, not use my GCD, and it's usually when I'm doing friggin' cartridge combos, so I have to like really work around my weaves in between it. So it's kind of a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
so inconvenient.
We're getting kind of sloppy. And we got like 30 minutes left of this. Oof. I fear we might be spiraling down for the rest of the night. Seems to be AFK now.
I'd say. Sorry, I was dealing with my menu dog.
I was wondering if it was dog related.
Yeah, he's been pretty good about following Paige to bed, but he didn't tonight. He's got a little bit of a biting habit, so we don't really like leaving him alone.
Okay.
I also just got a message from a healer.
Did you?
Yeah.
We'll get to creep their logs and such.
Oh yeah, yeah, judge them hard.
Look at them and be like, yes, yeah, I know exactly what's going on here. Yep. I know healer things.
Yeah, so we'll just look and then be like, alright, you're in.
I mean, I know kind of what to look for, but not, like, to a T, so.
So did you greet my log?
Does he keep his friend's HP bars above zero? That is...
That's the big question.
The only question.
Yeah, I think when I was first recruiting people, I was like, oh, what's your logs? Just to see if you cleared anything. And I was like, yeah, this is good enough.
Oh, I went over, like, everything that I was looking
for. Petra.
I feel vulnerable now.
Petra Bird.
Sacrifice.
And I beat.
You will know my rage.
One, two, three, four. One, two middle. One and three swap. Two and four swap.
I was really hoping it was one.
When that.
I got distracted, my mitigation didn't go up.
Never been there before.
Leave naught but ash in your wake.
East West. BBSN. Bird. Middle flame vipers. Look at three. Go to three.
Put that anyway, and we're gonna want to die from this.
Max potion.
Yeah, get this alias. Just 66% DPS.
I'll just kite him.
Yep.
Behold the fruits of Sakura.
He's also ranged faster.
He's cheating.
God damn it.
Leave not what I've done.
That's your snake. Now. Alias. Oh. I guess that's okay.
Yeah, we can survive it by ourselves. It's just a matter of if it actually lands on us.
Behold the fruits of sacrifice.
Anti-feet.
You will know my rage.
One. Two, three, four. One to one, two middle.
Rage before a god.
1-3 switch. 2-4 switch. West. Thanks, healers, eh? Birds. Tetra. Center Tetra. Link at 3. Go to 2.
You think you said 2-2?
I shall see my wish fulfilled.
There I am, back up.
Okay, game. I think you just ate my GC, but sure.
You are prey to be consumed.
Counter. What was it?
This way?
What?
That's not a good sound.
Go.
Never happened before.
I think people get very confused with the priority.
Nah, I just fucked up.
Oh.
We like honesty here. We got 16 minutes left on food. Let us make these last few polls count.
Time for a clear.
Yeah, the entire thing.
Exactly.
We're gonna learn phase two in that time. One shot it. Yeah.
Rest eternal in the dark depths of this prison.
I'm sorry, what was it?
Octa.
It was a mind your own business, alright? Like the snake?
Out of my sight.
Okay. Hey, baby. One, two, three, four. One to one, two, six to the middle. One, three, switch. Two, four, switch. Ooh, you guys have four positioned perfectly.
You can thank Koi for that, because I think it targeted him.
It's great.
Leave naught but ash in your wake.
East West. PPSN. Snakes, Tetris. Corner Tetris. At three, go to three,
I shall see my wish fulfilled.
Nick Ngwei.
You are prey to be consumed.
Ngwei.
Blessed. Oh, I'm blessed. I turned around and saw the hero was by himself. No!
Marvis, is Tetra Bird?
Yep. This is like a really rough boss to deal with just because of the timing of everything. Disgusting leaves.
Behold the fruits of sacrifice.
Anti-feet. Alright, park 2 feet.
You will know my
Crush. Crush, get away from there. Yeah, that's the call I get.
Die flare.
Die flare.
So it's like birdies.
Yeah.
This way. I think you guys, what a light party, want to be closer to the wall. Wouldn't it? Yeah, where Kit was okay. Jumping.
We almost did it.
Yeah. Oh, I hit the wall.
Yeah, Peep, we are always at the wall. No matter what, whether it's Tetra or Die.
Alright, sounds easy to me.
Follow the Black Rabbit.
So that, the conceptual is for that,
that push
second
back.
Hit, right? Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, the first, like, line
yeah.
pushback.
Like, we get pushed, and then the die or tetrad was off right then, so we need to be stacked, like, before the push, basically. Did a piece of your gear break, Peep, or something?
Oh, I had to change food. I ran out of my main food.
Oh, okay. I was wondering why I had more health than you. That explains it.
Yeah, I might be last tier food.
Gotcha.
Petra!
That call-up came up clean. You need to show more excitement.
Yeah, you're really pumped. Petra! Bird! Good!
The whole night.
Let's do it, guys.
Now this is the raiding experience I signed up for.
Great tank swap.
You signed up for Snowboard Kids 2?
Anti-V.
I don't want to play that. You will
know my rage. Alright, clock spots. I'm done. I can't do it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, it's a little bit more. 1 to 1, 2 to the middle. 1, 3. 2, 4.
Mitigated.
Look at that.
does hurt.
Unless. Fuck the.
Well, yeah, most people live. I count that as pretty good.
I'm pretty good.
Yep.
Behold the fruits of sacrifice.
Anti-fee. Part 2. Impact, go to it.
It's actually worth this time.
Yes.
Die Flare?
Die Flare! Me at wall.
We crushed underfoot!
Speed fall!
Side. You guys get closer, it's done alright.
It's like you or die.
Look at that.
Let's fucking go,
Koi. Let's go, Koi.
Let's go, Koi.
Let's go.
Okay, get the last 11%. You got it.
All right. Dude, you know what that is?
Oh, it's just a tank bust.
That's
you can
frog,
deal
baby.
With it. You can deal with it. You got this. I'll be free.
I'll be.
I think,
hey, bro.
That's a good pull to end on, because I don't really have much time left on food.
Yeah. Yeah, that's good. The healer who messaged me said that he has gotten up to enrage on B1 or P8S part 1.
Cool.
Okay. So, he is a scholar, though.
Okay, so we'll have to do some healing adjustments here.
Yeah, as long as you're cool with that root tip.
Yeah, that's fine.
Is the right. White Mage best in slot pretty much the same or similar?
Pretty sure it's the same for across the board.
If anything changes and we gotta get you some other pieces to like compensate for that, we can do that. So
maybe just next week I'll probably want the if everyone's okay with it, like I could use the that tome, like that key thing.
Oh, the light. Homestone, whatever.
Oh, to buy the weapon? Yeah.
Yeah, to buy the weapon.
Oh, yeah, we can give that to you for free. That's fine.
Yeah, no problem. But, cool. Alright, other than that, bye.
Yeah.
I'll keep you guys updated, and maybe we will
thanks for
have
healing.
This guy join on Tuesday.
I'll see you around. Hopefully.
Alright. Take care, Isabel.
I'll miss you, Svel.
Well, I mean, we're stuck with him. He's in our FC.
Yeah.
Oh, that's true.
Oh.
All right, well, then never mind. I won't miss you.
All right, later, guys.
Yep.
See you later. Good hang.
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
All right. Glad that ended on progress. Wasn't pretty, but it was still progress. So. Short night, but that's fine. We'll see how next week goes with new healer from the sounds of it. So that'll be some adjusting to do, but hopefully it all goes well. Thanks for watching, and the stream's ending here. Have a good night, everybody.